goes about saying this. I thought Jimbo Fisher was in trouble before. I still think he's in more trouble now.
I mean, we were second in recruiting last year. A&M was first. A&M bought every play.
Okay, but we brag about coming to field like dudes, man.
Oh, we ain't right around the corner. What are we dressing up as?
I don't know. Maybe Joker. Maybe Jimbo has a Joker outfit for me.
The Aggies have become more like the Longhorns than ever before. They have more prima donnas than ever before. There's more drama than ever before.
Jimbo, Texas A&M, I appreciate the $1.5 million donation to my alma mater. I'm riding at Texas A&M. Let's go.
And Appalachian State has done it again. They come to College Station, and they take down the number 6 team of the country.
Stay silent in this one. Their response is quick.
It is the Kyle Field debut of Connor Wigman. He is the quarterback and the third for the Aggies this season.
It was deflected, intercepted at the 8-yard line. Out of the left sideline. Upended.
Caught at the 31.
Fumbled. Picked up by who? The Aggie. Inside the numbers of the sideline, and he got inside the 5.
Across the hip. Pressure coming from Crystal.
Also got it. He may just outrun everyone. 25-20, Devon Achane. The middle blown up by Minshew. Blown up at the 12.